Okay. Lazo's lambs. I guess. You know, at the heart of the USC occult, the Lazo's lambs. This is where Olivia released the demons from their cells and activated the Lazo's wave, turning USC personnel into unwilling possessed. We're in search of our private offices where the Helix Stone is stored. Unlock the secrets of this sacred artifact to find out how to shut down the well, the Argent Tower's energy source in hell. Okay, I am feeling a bit tired and headachy, but let's see what we can do.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
This is the Helix Stone. I have to perform 5 different glory kills on possessed soldiers. Kill 8 demons with a single shot, and play a game of demon destruction. What? Okay, yeah, I'll take the hell. Well, I can kill demons with a single shot.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Oh, really? Thanks for the ammo. How do I get in there? Should I be getting in there? There is a login in the... Oh, there was a login in here. Lazarus Labs. Fellow disciple, this message has been sent to you in recognition of your service to the Lazarus Project. I am Olivia Pierce. You have been granted the highest level of clearance we allow at the Lazarus Project. In a sense, you are expected to partake in all rituals, sacrifices, and vivisection programs, both demon and human, as requested. Whether as a practitioner of the dark arts or as a patient of a cleansing. As we work tirelessly to open the gates to hell, remember our mantra, the science will cleanse us. Our recent expedition to the Great Steppe resulted in the retrieval of new tablets which will help us further decode the Helix Stone. I must reiterate again the importance of fully decoding this stone. The scriptures tell us that it holds the key to both realizing our future and destroying us, so we must know it before the enemy. The enemy will come, and we must be ready. While we are decoding the latest artifacts and relics, there will be no rest, no leave, and no sleep. We must succeed. Our lives mean nothing. Opening the gate is everything. Obsessed much.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
The siphon grenade was designed to work with the Doom Marine's Praetor suit, specifically to make use of the Argent receptors found in the gloves and chest plates. The grenade has 3 stages. When primed, the grenade releases a positively charged particle field around itself and the operator's hand. Then, when the grenade is released and explodes, it releases a negatively charged particle field over a distance of a few meters. The negatively charged particles attract Argent plasma from any demon caught in the radius, tearing the plasma from their cells. Finally, the positively charged Praetor suit then attracts the negatively charged Argent cloud and gathers the plasma. This siphons energy back into the suit, partially healing the Doomerine. Lovely. Let's do that then. No, we don't. Oops, too hard. Hit you too hard, sorry. You.
I
Ow. Okay, down there. Down there. And up there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How much was that? Nothing? Oh, am I doing this wrong? Possessed soldier. Oh, these guys. Not the possessed. Possessed soldier. Got it. Okay. Let's switch to something less deadly. Ah, hi! Hi! Thank you for your cooperation. Damn, these pinkies are nasty. You look to be having a bad day. What's this? Lovely.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Let's play, assholes. I'm stuck in geometry! I'm stuck in geometry! Ah! Variety is the spice of life. I'm stuck in geometry again! Ow, 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 ow. Oh, hi. Nope, wrong weapon. Ah! Yeah, I know. Yeah, what the hell was that? Leave the hell nice for the end. Okay, reload. Then I go back and I get the bonus, and there's a haste, and there's a guard. I missed a guard. No, guard is below me? Okay, how do I get there? Call the elevator. Okay. Let's do this first. Let's play, asshole.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Done. Yeah, go next. Let's play. Yeah, mastery complete. Move. Look at this. No, down.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, really? But I still had more mancubus to kill. Who's screaming? I'm almost back to full armor. Okay, that was the thing. Yeah, now I have to go here.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program.
Uh-huh.
Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica in Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
And become a huge skeleton with rocket launchers. Am I going the right way? I think I missed something.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Oh. Aha! Elite Guard. UEC employees are advised to comply with any orders received from Elite Guard. Their jurisdiction is absolute, answering only to the highest level executives of the UEC. If an Elite Guard kindly requests that you accompany them to the Lazarus Labs, you will be going to the Lazarus Labs. With such powerful capabilities in each Elite Guard, it was deemed necessary to implant a kill chip in each uniform so that they might also be controlled should an uprising occur among their ranks. The kill chip responds to a Lazarus Wave signature that can only be broadcast by Samuel Hayden or Olivia Pierce, so that's why there's so many of them. They were just slaughtered. Okay, with 4 I can buy the recharge duration. Excellent. Got that. Now before I go any further, I'm intrigued. But wait, why, what did I miss? They're not going there. Give me that. Stun bomb. Siege mode. Remote detonation. I don't know, I like all of these. Let's try stun bomb. Stun bomb. This modification condenses multiple plasmoids into a single pulse. The resulting discharge exceeds the Fraunhofer limit, creating a string of Birkeland currents. The resulting filamentary structure will incapacitate any target caught within the radius for a few seconds. This modification requires cooling between uses. Wait, did I want to buy something with 6? No, I need to do that. Quick launcher. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Penetration. Kill multiple demons with a super shotgun blast 30 times. Pressing the weapon mod button launches an electrified projectile that stuns the demon within its detonation round, must recharge after firing. Recharge faster, increase the size, demons will stay stunned for longer. Demons killed will release a secondary stun on detonation. Okay, let's focus on this. What is that? That's not cells, not bullets. I don't think it's a medkit. What the hell is that? I think I got everything I need from here. Okay, 8 demons with a single shot. Yeah, next time I can BFG and still glory kill possessed soldiers. What the hell is going on over there? Is that where I'm supposed to go? I'm not sure. This goes down. There's the map, and this goes forward. What if I leave you there for a minute? Go here. Go down there. Figure out what went wrong around here. Get the other map. Then go through here. And then I'm here. Did that count? Fiber demon. The Korax tablets discovered during the UEC automated survey of 2153 mention an ancient battle in the Titan's realm during the Third Age. An expedition to the plains recovered several relics, including the petrified remains of a massive Shadow Lord believed to be an ancient Balgar demon. Researchers in the Lazarus Labs began work on piecing the creature back together. At first, the project mandate was to construct an educational and inspirational exhibit. However, the focus quickly shifted when an attempt to meld the petrified tissue uncovered that exposure to small doses of plasmatic Argent energy would reanimate the relic. The potential of creating living, growing tissue from the relic and the lure of an ultimate battle demon was too enticing to pass up. The project team quickly shifted direction and began work on melding the ancient remains with high-tech weaponry. Because of course. Because that makes perfect sense. Hi. No. Ah! That didn't count. Wait, did that count? Am I still counting? No, I'm not counting. Demons killed the position bots will explode. Which is very much fun. Here, take this. That did not count. How do I get there? This is a very important question. Okay, that works for me. For now. Did that count? No, it did not count. I still need one more glory kill. If I can have a corkscrew one. Yeah, that's gory. Okay, let's do it. Oh, rocket launcher! Only resources found in the area eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Targets will not drop resources when destroyed. Firing your standard weapons will not cost ammo when you have 100 armor or more. Say what now? What? What do you mean by standard weapons? Okay, 14. Where? I have to stop doing that. Precision shots, people. Precision shots. Ow! Did I kill myself? I think I did. Who's playing? Who's playing? God damn it. Stop biting me. What? God damn it. Do not get close when using an rocket launcher. Restart. Retry. Ah! God damn it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Two partially cloaked spinkies. Oh my god. Stay back. No resources, which means no health. Oh my god, stop killing me! What? No! I am not done with this challenge. Oh my god, there it is! Oh fuck! Holy hell! Oh my god, god damn it! Why is it so freaking powerful? Shut up! Oh my god, I wasn't that close. Okay, move across spaces what they don't. Where the hell are they? Oh my god! How the hell did you do that? Okay, he's dead. God damn it, out of time! So freaking close. I'm gonna fuck. Sorry. Cuteness. The dog. Okay, making progress. Progress. Ah, damn it! Come on, I hit you! Come on! No good. God damn you! Ah! Too close. Come on, you are out! Why do they recharge to full when they come back? So stupid. Don't come back. Oh, come on, you should have grabbed that. Gah. Why are you so close? Ah, son of a... Why can't you give me health back? on! Come on! Just a few more seconds. Oh, what the hell? Yeah. Finally. Ah. Whew. Now I just need to upgrade my ammo. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. No, I'm not switching my runes. Yes, I know there's a rune. I don't care. Faster glory kills. More glory kill friendly. Ah, yeah, BFG ammo has a chance to drop from enemies. That's why I have BFG ammo. Anyway, let's keep going. Are they walking on an incubus? Okay. There's a boost over there. That's quad damage. Is this a breadcrumb trail? Because it's walking. No, I don't need a medkit. I don't need a medkit right now. Point of no return? Probably.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh my god, Megabus. Megabus! How about we do it this way? no, Mancubus. Oops. Yeah, I wasn't doing enough. Too much focus on the rocket launcher. Oh, I completed it. I just need to kill lots of demons.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Come on, move it! Get me moving! I'm stuck on geometry again!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What the? Oh, come on.
Thank you. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I'm moving. Ow, what the hell?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.